You've bought films 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5 is now ready. Your dogs are ready. Are you ready?
In film 5, I'm introducing Filleigh and Towie to the stop whistle and directional work. Good girl. Good girl.
Film 5 is going to show Bo and Brig being introduced to pistol shot, and also we show how we use the pistol shot with a marked retrieve so that the noise of the pistol is something to be happy about, not to be frightened of. Mark. Sara, what else will you be showing on film 5?
I'm going to show our technique of square training.
So that's good.
This helps to get the dogs to run in straight lines on memories and blinds. Yeah, repetition is everything.
I'm going to take both of the young dogs to a fence which they haven't seen before, and then obviously they haven't jumped it, and I'm going to show how I teach my dogs to go over fences. Back, get over, over.
And just remember, the harder you train, the luckier you become.
He's going to be doing a memory retrieve on ground that he is familiar with. Wait. What? Wait. Good boy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Did I say go? No. Wait. Just wait. 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 Your name is not Wait. Back. Leave that.
We call this square training, and we do this time and time again. It's really square bashing, because you can't do this enough.